Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. If you are making such a project that needs more than one LCD, how you will connect it? In that case, you will not use standard LCD because standard LCD needs 8 data lines. So in Arduino, we will connect just only one LCD. For that purpose, we will need I2C interface based LCDs. Let's connect. First, we will identify the address of both LCDs. We will take 5 volt from Arduino and we will connect here. Ground pin here, A4 here, A5 here. I will connect ground wire to ground, VCC to 5 volt, SDA data pin to A4, SCL A5. I will hook up Arduino board to the computer port and I will upload this code, that is I2C scanner. Tools, COM4 selected, Arduino UNO selected, upload the code. Program uploaded, open serial monitor. Yes, I2C device found at address 0x27. Now I will connect the second LCD. No device found. Now no device is there. Now I will connect this LCD. Ground at ground, VCC at 5 volt. SCL and SDA. This LCD has same address 0x27. If we will use the both LCDs with same address, the same data will be displayed on both LCDs at the same time. For that purpose, we will change the address of this LCD. First, I will connect both in parallel. It will show only one module. We are connecting two LCDs in parallel, but it is showing just only one LCD. I will make jumper to one LCD. Now I made jumper and we can see now two I2C LCDs are visible there, 0x23 and 0x27. Now we have two LCDs, 0x23, 0x27. Now I will open new sketch. This is 0x27, this is 0x23. Sketch, wire.h, sketch, include library, liquid crystal I2C. Now we will define both LCDs with different names. LCD or iska address hai 0x27, 16, 2. My LCD 0x23, 16, 2. Now we will initialize both LCDs one by one. LCD.init, LCD.backlight, LCD.setCursor 0, 0, LCD.print. Haseeb. Copy this block and we will print here my LCD. Now we will write electronics in the second line of the second LCD, that is my LCD 0x23. Upload this code. Yes, we can see this LCD is now showing Haseeb and it is showing electronics in the second line as we mentioned in the code. In this way, we can connect multiple LCDs to Arduino. So in this way, using the address protocol for each I2C module, we can connect many units in parallel. Each unit will be addressed with its unique address. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.